Wanted smoked turkey, instead they gave me roasted. Life would be easy if it just did just what I told them. Bunch of rich kids, white shit up on their noses. Didn't get elected even though I freaking voted. No one RSVP to the party that I hosted. Swimming in the pool of negative emotions. Get too close, I'll sue. Fuck you and your mom too. I hate beagles and sunshine losers and anime. Only thing I love in this world.
Hey guys, Chicken Rides here. And I am on Struggle Street. Oh my god. So, if you don't like all these kind of woe is me sub-story shit, tune out now, but if you like laughing at other people's misfortune, by all means, stay on the line. So, I had some problems. Over the long weekend, we just had Australia Day, a public holiday. I was doing some work on my bike, basic things, and I went to clean it, and as part of cleaning it, I took the seat off so I could do some work on the upholstery. And there are two little bolts which actually hold the main seat on. And in doing them up with just a torque wrench, a really light fucking torque wrench, I sheared them. Like, just sheared them fucking clean off in the socket. So it's meant that I had to, I essentially had no seat on my bike for a while. Fortunately, I had a drill with the right bit to remove, it's actually meant for removing old screws. So I could get that out, but it meant that my bike was out of action for the best part of a day. And then, in addition to that, it fell off the fucking rear stand. I don't even know how I managed to do that. And it's crashed into the right-hand side. And my handguard sheared. So it sheared in two places. The plastic join, there are two halves of the handguard. The plastic join, which is one half, sheared, just completely sheared. So that was pretty average. Yeah, so plastic guard, which goes to the front bit, sheared. But also, the bolt, which attaches the goddamn thing to my handlebars. The bolt which holds that on there, sheared clean as well. So I'm now fucking stuck with half a handguard on each fucking bar. And it's just a mess. So I salvaged it a little bit, so I took them off, and I've still got protectors on for my levers. But in the space of like 24 hours, I had two bolts shear, and in addition to that, I've just found out that, I've just discovered, I guess, that, front brake cylinder, front brake fluid reservoir is actually leaking. It's not a fast leak, but there's, constant moisture underneath it, constant moisture, and that's something which I'm going to now need to take to the shop to get inspected, because I can't do it myself. I don't know what the fuck it is. I've never dealt with a problem like this before. But the big problem that I have is if it's something that needs to be fixed under warranty, I definitely can't do it myself, because I think it came when it dropped, but I just don't know. So I'm taking to the shop now and hoping it's just a small thing like tightening up the cylinder head, but it has been a tough week. Oh, and my drift card is playing up at the moment. So, it's not actually the drift camera. It's the SD card that I have in it. SanDisk 64GB SD card. And I know a couple of other guys have been having problems with it. Like Tasty Ham Sandwich has been having problems with it. His and his GoPro. So, I think it's definitely to do with the card rather than the camera. But yeah, at the moment, things are not coming up Millhouse. Not at all. On the upside, the bike is still rideable. So I do need more coolant fluid at the moment as well. So I've got to do that fucking soon.